on the 22nd anniversary of Metro TV. I wish Metro TV be better and better. It is my sincere hope that Metro TV will continue to follow the development of China-Indonesia relations, keep the Indonesian audiences updated about China and China-Indonesia friendly cooperation, and work for closer people-to-people bonds between our two countries.